The National Register of Citizen, shortly NRC, is a register that purports to identify and list names of all Indian citizens who are residents of the state of Assam. The only time that an NRC was prepared was in 1951.
Since last 40 years, the people of Assam facing some problems and identity crisis from foreigners issue, and all the people of Assam demanded to detect the foreigners through NRC.
NRC update process is being carried out in the state of Assam under provisions of Indian laws, and that too under close supervision of the highest court of the land, namely the Supreme Court of India.
NRC, National Registration of Citizenship, is a very useful and important document for citizen of India. I welcome it and request you to welcome this NRC process also.
It seeks to determine the citizenship eligibility of the residents of the state of Assam.
I am a proud citizen of India and my home state is Assam. I appreciate the project undertaken by the state government to prepare a national register of citizens.
India is a secular nation and these laws make no differentiation on the basis of the religion or language. There is no question of genocide involved here.
I am sure, irrespective of any caste and religion, names of all citizens will be included in the register.
The upcoming NRC of Assam will be the armor for the people of Assam, irrespective of caste, religion, language and gender. I, being a Muslim citizen of Assam, sincerely support the NRC.
The object of this propaganda that a certain community will be detected as a foreigner is completely wrong and objective to create trouble. NRC work is going on very nicely without any discrimination. So let us support the announcement of the NRC by everybody.
It is really unfortunate that there are some forces which are attempting to derail the NRC process in Assam and trying to make it out as if it is anti-Muslim. I am a Muslim girl, but firstly, I am the citizen of India and a proud Assamese. And so I laud the fact that a move such as NRC should be encouraged by each one of us, and the government must be given a round of applause for this.
The process, which started in April 2015, envisages publication of a list first consisting of those persons who are able to prove their citizenship eligibility. This list will be called the Draft NRC. Those persons whose names do not appear in this list will be given an opportunity to apply again through filing of claims and objections. The final list will be published only after disposal of such claims and objections.
No one should be feared if his or her name is excluded from the draft NRC process. He or she can appeal to the Honorable Court of Supreme Court of India for getting his name registered in the National Register of Citizenship.
Even after publication of the final list, any applicant will have the legal right to judicial intervention through approaching the foreigners' tribunals before being declared a foreigner. As such, all safeguards have been provided in the process. Non-inclusion in any NRC list doesn't lead to any detention camp.
The process of government in case of NRC is the right process. We should help the government to solve the problem immediately.
I have always sung for the communal harmony. And today, once again, I'm lending my voice for Mother India and for my motherland, Assam.
হাতে হাত ধরি হবে আগুয়াওয়ে কতারে ইয়াই জাতির ক্রান্তিকা
I appeal to you to support the NRC project.
Let us all be united.
Please do come forward and support the noble exercise.
I humbly request you to help the government for smooth running of the NRC and to maintain the normal situation and integrity of the Northeast.
So hereby, I appeal to all of you to thwart the evil design and come forward for the noble exercise NRC.
So, be careful. Don't be a victim of any rumor. Our NRC, fair NRC. Come, support it.